Mu Lalduhoma to subscribe the oath of office.
I,
Lalduhoma, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a Chief Minister for the State of Mizoram, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will.